$3 per shirt. And I think these they end up being like a couple cents. Like, I forgot how much a pack is. I gotta look on here and see how much a pack is. But basically, 2 hours, it is 64, so it's $180, and I'm pretty sure it's like coming, it's gonna end up being like all the packs cost less than $50 or something. I don't know, I gotta double check the price for the numbers. Cause we just get them and we keep them, because usually, like this, these are due today. People always wait last minute, and if you got the pre-cut numbers, this will save you a lot of time than cutting the numbers by yourself in vinyl. And you hold on to them, don't go bad, you know what I'm saying? If they wanted a custom color, they just gotta give us enough time to get the color for them. But we keep black and white. We got some other colors from like leftovers from other stuff, but if they got a large quantity, they gotta give us enough time to get the numbers. But you waste a lot of vinyl when you do this. So this morning, I already made more than I would've made at my day job. Old day job, you know. If I did nothing else today, $100 is like $12.50 an hour, and I did it in 2 hours. Technically, yeah, not even 2 hours yet.